Especially our Vietnam veterans here in Britt, Iowa. Woo!